Look here, man. You see this?
It's bottle of Moscato.
Look.
I tried getting it open with a corkscrew. Corkscrew popped in half. And it's about, like, maybe, like, you know, 14% alcohol volume or whatever.
Maybe 17%, something around that nature.
It shouldn't break. Listen. The wood is still stuck in the bottle half.
Yo.
Whoever manufactured this shit and a corkscrew break, which is a corkscrew supposed to pop up like a champagne or wine, whatever, it's supposed to be released easy. Easy breezy fucking cover girl. Your boy Knuckles used to open up a goddamn bottle of champagne, shitting still, look at that. The shit's still stuck in there. Look, man, whoever manufactured this shit, my fucking champagne is still stuck in the bottle. You understand what I'm saying? And this is pissing me off. Stop selling and making this shit if you're not going to make it right. You understand what I'm saying? I got to damn near bust the goddamn bottle open just to get a glass. And my shit's still stuck in there. It's still stuck in there. Get your shit right, man. Fucking get your shit right, man. I don't like making fucking videos like this. It pisses me off. Don't make it or don't sell it at all. Shit. Just had my coffee. Damn it. I'm out.